are quickly coming online. China can now power 110 million homes by harnessing the electricity generating power of the wind. And in just 5 years, it plans to double that. Space age composite materials have to withstand extreme conditions. Wind blades, some as long as 200 feet, have to cope with temperature swings of 130 degrees and hurricane force winds. Once each blade passes the rigorous testing regime, they're ready for installation. An epic feat in itself. Precious electricity will make the raising of 3 6-ton blades 230 feet in the air extremely hazardous. It's a massive and yet precise operation for the engineers. Structure dangerously exposed to sudden gusts of wind. They have to get the angle and positioning just right before the tower and turbine slot together just so. Incredibly, two men stand in the docking head 230 feet up to help the blades slot in.